Hi, so welcome back to Reading Time with Miss Dodd. Today, I'm going to read Santa Claus, the Santa Claus book. Santa's sleigh was piled high with toys, and Santa's list of boys and girls was so long that it made a curly tail behind the sleigh. "Ho, ho," laughed Santa as the sleigh landed softly on the rooftop. "This is a good Christmas." Down the chimney he went. He put a doll under the Christmas tree and a yellow truck beside the doll. At John's house, he left the train and he put a surprise in the red caboose. "The next house is Davy's," Santa said as he sailed across the sky. He placed a soft teddy bear beside Davy's pillow. Santa's elves had made the small bear just for Davy. He left a jumping jack for Sally and a drum for Billy. Then he checked the long list to see who's next. As he read, he felt something tugging at the end of his list. A lost little puppy was chewing on Santa's list. "Ho, ho," said Santa. "You're a hungry fellow. We will have to find a home for you." Santa tucked the puppy in his sack. He put him right on top of a furry toy tiger. At Jimmy's house, Santa looked around. Did the puppy belong to Jimmy? No, Jimmy had two little kittens. Did the puppy belong to Jody? No, Jody had a pretty parakeet. Then Santa came to Mike's house. Pinned to Mike's stocking was a note. "Dear Santa, my puppy is lost. If you find him, will you bring him home, please? Your friend, Mike." "Well, well," said Santa. He opened his sack to get his lost little friend. But where was the little puppy? Santa looked under the toy boats in his sack. No puppy there. He looked under the toy guitars. No puppy there either. Then Santa looked inside a dollhouse, and there was the puppy sound asleep. Santa put the puppy in Mike's stocking. He tied a ribbon around it to hold it, the puppy snugly. Then he tiptoed to Mike's room and put the sock full of puppy beside Mike's pillow. When Mike woke up, he found his puppy. He was so happy. So was the puppy. And jolly old Santa Claus was the happiest of all as he called back, "Merry Christmas, Mike. Merry Christmas, everyone." All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed our story. Bye for now.